Hi friends, hope you're enjoying my video. Since many of them asked me to upload first division assistant general English paper, so I'm uploading it. It's a first division assistant 2017 exam paper, 1.5 hours. Let us look at the questions. Worshipping the rising sun has become the order of the day. First one, to welcome the coming event has become an order of the day. Second one, to salute the sun early in the morning as a healthy practice in yoga these days. To worship the people and not the thought is in practice this day. Fourth one, to respect the man who is coming into power has become the order of the day. So the correct answer is 4. Tina should be ready to face the music now. So first one. Options, Tina should be ready for a musical concert as music is her hobby. Tina should be ready to suffer unpleasant consequences of her act. Tina should be ready to have a good time. Tina should be ready and prepared herself for a new and thrilling venture. Correct answer is second one. Tina should be ready for suffering unpleasant consequences of her act. Shylock had a windfall with the new announcement in the government policy. First one, Shylock has an unexpected gain and fortune after the new announcement in the government policy. Second one, Shylock had an unexpected loss in business after the new announcement made by the government. Third one, Shylock suffered a setback after a new announcement in the government policy. Fourth one, Shylock welcomed the new policy announced by the government. Correct answer is first one, Shylock has an unexpected gain and good fortune after the new announcement in the government policy. Next, go to the next one. We have to read between the lines before signing the contract. So what it means to say is we need to read between the lines. First one, we have to do lot of unnecessary work before signing the contract. Second one, we have to ask our whole team to read the document. Second one, we have to infer and understand the hidden meaning. Fourth one, we have to do the error correction in contract before signing the contract. The correct answer is third one. We have to infer and understand a hidden meaning, that is between reading between lines. He does not have an axe to grind in this issue. He is not, first one, he is not required to work continuously. He doesn't have to serve his private motives in this issue. He doesn't have any feeling or animosity with anyone. He is well settled in the assignment. Correct answer is second one. He doesn't have to serve his private motives in this issue. Rustum is the black sheep of his family. Rustum is dark-skinned boy in the family. Rustum is the most soft-spoken boy in the family. Rustum is least intelligent in the family. Rustum is reckless and least reputable in the family. Correct answer is the last one. Rustum is reckless and least reputable in the family. Tejas attends karate classes once in a blue moon. Once in a blue moon means not very regularly. So Tejas attend karate classes regularly. Tejas attend classes rarely. Tejas attend karate classes fortnightly. Tejas attends karate class frequently but not regularly. Correct answer is second one, rarely. John is fishing in troubled waters these days. First one, John is into adventure sports these days. John is aggravating the situation these days. John is taking advantage of other troubles these days. John is in deep confusion these days. Correct answer is second one, John is aggravating the situation these days. Okay, for the next question, you have to read and you a word phase is given by 4 options. You have to select the option which explains the meaning of the word. Okay, so the word is sign die. Options are signature on the will, final judgment, public announcement without a date fixed. Correct answer is without a date fixed. Pro bono, first one, work done without compensation, work done according to the others of the court of law, work done in bad faith, work done under pressure. Correct answer is first one, work done without compensation. Amicus curiae, fresh petition, criminal case, judicial review, friend of the court. Correct answer is friend of the court. Axiom, a statement which is accepted as true without proof, a proposal not accepted by public, constitutional amendment, rules and office procedure. Correct answer is a statement which is accepted as true without proof. Cartographer, one who draw maps, heart specialist, cart carries in the shopping malls, man who pulls a cart. Correct answer is one who draw map. Cavalry, soldiers who fight on horseback. Second one, a display of bravery. Third one, rare adventurous feat. Fourth one, capability of the person. Correct answer is soldiers who fight on the horsebacks. Vox Populi. First one, popular opinion. Second one, election campaign. Third one, sound of the vibration. Fourth one, court order. Correct answer is first one, popular opinion. Bitty Nore, best friend, family member, distant person, and admirer. Correct answer is a distant person. In the next one, you have to, four words will be given, and one of these word will be wrongly spelt. You have to identify which word is wrongly spelt. For example, here, if you look at restaurant relevant rhyme rhythm, relevant is the wrong answer. Why? Because it's wrongly written. Similarly, let us look at the 17th one, memento, millennium, miniature, mischievous. So second one is not written properly. 18th, maintenance, license, condense, fluorescence, maintenance. Next one, 19th one is separate, schedule, supersede, scientific. Correct, this one is separate. 20th one, hemorrhage, pneumonia, diphtheria, dysentery. The third one, diphtheria. Consider, maneuver, contingent, amateur. First one. 22, consensus, consciousness, collectable, compendium. So the wrong one is third one. 23rd, definite, discipline, drunkenness, dumbbell. Correct. Wrong one is dumbbell. Fiery, foreign, existence, exhilarate. First one, fiery. So in from question 25 to 32, you have to choose which can be replaced by a single word. Okay, so let's look at the question. One that can be easily broken or damaged. Fallible, fragile, fatal, fawn. Correct answer is fragile. 26th, place for bee. First one is hive, second one is nest, third one is kennel, fourth one is store. Correct answer is hive, the first one. Government by the nobles, aristocracy, plutocracy, meritocracy, theocracy. Correct answer is aristocracy. A person who is lover and collector of books, bibliographer, bibliophile, bookkeeper, bookman. Correct answer is bibliophile. Someone holding office without any remuneration, mercenary, freelancer, honorary, notary. Correct answer is honorary. Specialist in the branch of medicine concerned with study and treatment of tumors and cancers, oncologist, cancerist, tumorist, anthropologist. Correct answer is oncologist. A person who do not care at all for arts and literature, dry, Philistine, melancholy, pessimist. Correct answer is second one, Philistine. Practice of marriage more than one woman at a time, polygamy, polyandry, polygyny, misogyny. Correct answer is polygamy. So in the next, from 32 and 30 are designed to test your knowledge on common error that appears in the usage and application of English. We need to select the correct sentence. He was the cleverest boy in the class. He was the most cleverest boy in the class. He was a clever boy. He was a cleverest than his brother. What of the following statement is incorrect? So we need to find the incorrect one. Which one is there? He was the most cleverest boy in the class. It can't be most. It can be clever. Which of the following statement is incorrect? She is a model and an artist. His father was an alcoholic. I study in a university. He is an honest man. Correct answer is she is model and a artist. A and should come because it's starting with A-E-I-O-U. Vowels and should come. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Mr. and Mr. Rao are in the garden. 2 plus 2 is 4. A number of boys were playing in the garden. There is a number of cows in the field. So correct and the wrong incorrect one is a number of boys were playing in the garden. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Sita is in class, isn't it? Sita is in the class, isn't it? Sita is in the class, is she? Sita is in class, isn't she? The incorrect one is Sita is in the class, is she? Third one. Which of the following statement is correct? We shall start on 10 o'clock in the morning. We shall start in 10 o'clock in the morning. We shall start at 10 o'clock in the morning. We shall start during 10 o'clock in the morning. Correct one is third one. We need to find the nearest meaning. The thief wanted to expiate for his sin through act of charity, atone, aberrant, destroy, diminish. Correct one, atone. The competitive telecom rate have always bereft from phone conversation. Viscous, loud, conscience, pedantal. Correct answer is third one, conscience. His eccentric behavior is the session surprised everyone. Adurate, bizarre, average, unconventional. Correct answer is bizarre. Thought she stayed at home, but she was kept from her homework by loquacious neighbor. Vitriolic, chatty, sympatous, acerbic. Correct answer is chatty. The storyteller captivated the audience with his superb narrative skill. First one, bold, mesmerizing, horrifying, withered. Correct answer is mesmerizing. The somber speech of the leader did very little to cheer the crowd. Jarring, practical, dull, lengthy. Correct answer is dull. The author vacillated between several ideas before writing a mystery novel. Vacated, wavered, resonated, searched. Correct answer is wavered. So we need to, this is the anatomy part. We need to find the reverse, the opposite meaning of the word underlined. The PV behavior of celebrity gets prime coverage in the media. PV means crazy. So irksome, sheepish, clumsy, pleasant. Correct answer is pleasant. The indolent dog refused to change the thief. Stubborn, dormant, indulgent, active. Indolent means very lazy, so the correct answer is active. The myriad choice of dishes in the new hotel was bewildering. Myriad means many choices. So many, we have to find opposite is spread, countless, limited, tasteful. So correct answer is spread. The group has become with their demand. Vociferous means you tell very loudly. So the correct answer is silent, satisfied, loud, venomous. Correct answer is silent. The weather is inclement in the week. Means weather is inclement means it's not so good. So the correct answer is first one pleasant, second one turbulent, intemperament pale. Correct answer is pleasant. The decision to privatize the national park was vehemently opposed by the public. Means very angrily opposed by the public. So angrily, we need to find the opposite of it. Calmly, vigorously, singularly, ferociously, calmly. The archaic building that dots the city speaks richly about country heritage. Archaic means very old buildings. So the opposite of old is new. Let us see. Monarch, spiritualistic, modern, fantastic. So modern. So we need to choose the most appropriate answer. The Dash Marine of India are keeping a constant vigil on the intruders. Armed warship operating underwater. First one mega, second one under, third one sub, fourth one super. The correct answer is submarine. Third one. The retired bank manager has a dash blemished record of 35 years of service, faultless, unblemished. Correct answer is unblemished. First one. The principal makes the student wait in his room before he calls into office. A small room leading to main one. Ante, rest, bed. Correct answer is ante. He dash queued the shot and lost his wicket. Faulty hit or shot in the game. So miscued the shot. Correct answer is MIS. The language learner are generally dashed lingual in Indian classroom. So in Indian classroom, there will be what kind of. So the correct answers are one, many, multi, money. So correct answer is multi. The tennis player can expect a suspension for dash demurrers, offensive, misdeed, miss, dis, sub, ill. See, in the answer itself, in the question itself, you have the answer misdeed. So you can write MIS 57. So let's go to the next one, 58. There will be four options. We have to see which one has an error. Okay, so the boy stayed at home, ate and slept well, and studied hardly for the exams. So no errors. So one, two, three. So the error is in third one. The lawyer tried to unite couple by giving them good advice. No error. So the correct answer is no error. The teacher got angry, shouted the students, and walked out of the classroom. No error. So correct answer is two. The teacher got angry, shouted the students on the students. It should be. As returning home, he saw a woman with a child begging for money. No error. So the correct answer is as returning home, as it will not come. Has so that sentence need to be changed. If I had known this yesterday, I will have helped him. No, no error. So the error is in I would have helped him. So third one is the error. Not to accept democratic demand on the common people would be unwise. No error. So the error is in on the common people, the third one. It is necessary to provide young people with all the facility for game and sports. No error. Correct answer is no error. So fill in the blanks with the appropriate preposition in the blank. So we need to put which one is appropriate. The soldier had to pass dash narrow tunnel, though, between, through, beside, through the narrow tunnel. The company suffered a heavy loss dash his negligence on account of his despite of by means of according to. Correct answer is on account of. He rules dash a vast empire with first one is with, second one is in, so third one is over, fourth one is about. He rules about, fourth one is the correct, about a vast empire. I saw this film on the day it was released. I have seen it five times dash then, for, since, from, after. Correct answer is since. Dash complaining to the government, let us try to help ourselves. Options are in spite of, in front of, instead of, in the interest of. Correct answer is instead of. Dash the age of the boy, the punishment was lessened. Recognizing, taking, concerning, considering. Correct answer is considering. The child did not stop crying. Dash it was given a sweet. Even first, options are first one even, second one until, third one till, fourth one but. Correct answer is until. So we have to correct answer we have to do we have to tick. The audience was dashed by the speaker. Rio trick on nation building. Carried off, carried away, carried on, carried through. Carried off is the correct answer. Hurricane Matthew dashed many trees, houses and building in the West Indian island, causing damage to life and property. Blew up, blew down, blew over, blew out. Correct answer is second one, blew down. The old building was dashed by the builder to make for a swanky shopping mall. Pulled down, pulled off, pulled through, pulled in. Correct answer is first one, pulled down. The High Court dashed the decree of the lower court. Set aside, set about, set off, set up. Correct answer is set aside. The rebel dashed their arms after a fierce battle. Laid up, laid by, laid out, laid down. Correct answer is laid down. The government has dashed an independent inquiry into the scandal. Called out, called for, called on, called up. Correct answer is called for. Many family had lost their savings during the war and had nothing to fall in, fall back on, fall through, fall off. Correct answer is second one, fall back on. We are determined to dash for our rights. Stand up, stand by, stand up, stand out, stand over. Correct answer is stand up. So we need to see the bracket and we need to answer the tick the correct one. A drop in the dash, very negligible amount. Sea, river, lake, ocean, a drop in the ocean. A stitch in time saves, timely action in a matter saves one of the lot of trouble. Line, nine, fine, time. Correct answer is nine. The pen is mightier than the dash. Writing is more effective than violence. Sword, gold, ford, writer. Correct answer is sword. To bury the dash, forget something or forgive someone of the End hostility, fight, hatchet, desire, evil, hatchet. Nip in the dash, crushes something all in the beginning. Birth, sleep, bud, fry. The correct answer is bud. Let sleeping dogs dash, avoid inferring the situation that is currently causing no problem but may very well do as a result of such interference. Sleep, die, he, re. Correct answer is he. Butterfly in the dash, having an anxious or nervous feeling. Stomach, abdomen, head, mind. Correct answer is stomach. So we need to identify the meaning of the underlying word in the sentence. The darb curtain were put on by him in the hall. So options are lacking in liveliness, charming, soothing for eyes, of not good quality. For option is lacking in liveliness. He is conspicuous by his absence. For options are first one, obvious to the eye or mind, unmentionable, unworthy, doubtful. Correct one is first one, obvious to the eye or mind. He dismissed the data provided by him as a conjecture. First one, wrong data, full of mathematical error. Third one, work or guess speculation, shoddy collected. Correct answer is third one. It is in his debut tome. So the options are political speech, sport performance, performance on stage, large and scholarly book. Correct answer is large and scholarly book. He have been served an abominable coffee. So options are offensive, unpleasant to the mind and taste, unacceptable to the taste and mind, exceptionally pleasant with love. Correct answer is first one. So here in next question, you need to read the passage and answer the questions. According to King, a permanent solution for writing and violence would be to prioritize. First one, case of writing all over America and tackling them suitably, nabbing offenders behind the act, improving the social condition of black, addressing economic disparity in American society. Which of the answer is correct? Correct answer is fourth one, C and D only. The newspaper headlines contain news of A happening during 1966, the horror that were taking place in Vietnam, the deepest worries of the king. Which of the following statement? A only, first one is A only, second one B only, third one B and C only, fourth one A, B, C. Correct answer is B and C only. The passage says that the victorious had mounted in the civil rights campaign against segregation, disfranchisement, white domination, economic inequality. Options are A only, B and C, C and D, A and B. Correct answer is fourth one, A and B. Which of the following did become a frightening speech? Rioting black youth, fighting violently with the police, attempting to force economic rights, attempting towards the racial equality. None of the above. Correct answer is first one, rioting black youth, fighting violently with the police. So the next one is also based on the passage. We need to write the answer. A political novel enlists the reader to first one, reality to the things, writer perception, particular ideology or cause, the spirit of literature. Correct answer is particular ideology of cause. Next question. The constitution of politics by its nature are prevalent political situation, idea and ideologies, political propaganda, understanding the human nature. Correct answer is idea and ideology. Literature deals with human, first one human experience, second one intellectual abstraction, third one dry and empty idea, fourth one propaganda. Correct answer is first one, human experience. Next question. John Keats believed that poetry should be free from palpable design, should have political motivation, should be full of abstraction, should narrow down human thinking. Correct answer is should be free from palpable design. According to the passage, a political novel often turns out to be literary distaste for politics, literary representation of politics, novel with its own politics, deception of practices of politics. Correct answer is third one, novel with own policy. Thank you friends. Please subscribe for my channel. More such videos will be there on FDA English paper. Thank you.